country I was born in, we do have a 220, 240 volt circuits. And it's one of the instances where you will find the white wire live, because it's running electric baseboard heaters and it does not require a neutral. And they make thermostats 2-wire and 4-wire. And we're going to replace it with a 2-wire thermostat, because the one that was there was a 2-wire thermostat, I believe. The other one I took out was. And here in the country I was born in, we use a 12 American wire gauge on 20 amps for electric heaters. And I'll show you how to replace one that is busted up by the previous renters. We're in an upscale apartment complex, and they're fixing it back up. They unfortunately ran into some very undesirable tenants, so they hired me to go through the wiring and fix it up. Okay, so first we'll take our broken thermostat off the wall here. So we have to take this off to get where the screws are down here. Was missing for that top one. Okay, I'm going to take my tester here. I'll just turn it on to verify this is the breaker for it. There's the breaker for it. Alrighty, so we know that's the one that turns it off. So all our wires are off. So we can go ahead and disconnect this. Okay, so we will take our two white wires, we'll put this dust on here. They did put our ground wires together and crimp sleeved them in the back there, and they grounded over the clip here to the box, so that is all good. So we'll get our white wires together here the way they should be. I'll make them even so when I fold them into the box, they'll fold in evenly. Get the copper even at the bottom here. Get the insulation even at the bottom. I'll twist them together so they're even here. I'll clip them so they're even on the end here. Make sure that the insulation goes up into the bottom of the wire nut. Okay, we can fold this bag into our box so it goes in nicely. This white wire is live, by the way, because it's a 220-240. Okay, so we'll just pop our cover off of this like this, and we have two wires on this thermostat. We'll pull our plugs off. We'll hold our strands up to the solid wire. Make sure they're even, and they are even here. Strip them exactly the right length. So I'll just start turning this wire now without messing up my strands. Okay, so again, we'll get our wire even here. We got our solid wire and our stranded wire stripped evenly, the same length there. Line them up even like that. We'll put our wire nut on, make sure we don't mess our strands up. And I see that insulation going into the bottom of the wire cap there. It's nice and tight. Grab my flashlight. I'll just look and make sure I got my insulation up into the bottom of the gap there. And I do on this one, and I do on this one. Alrighty, so this goes down like this. So I'll just fold my wires into the box, like this. This is a nice deep box, so I don't have to worry about the wires being too short. And I push my wires back into here. These Phillips screw heads are worthless on these thermostats, so I have to use my flat head. Nice and straight here. simply snap our cover on like that. Alrighty, so thanks for watching. That is how to wire a 240 volt two wire thermostat when you have four wires in the box, two in and two out. Peace. Thanks for watching. I'll show you the box and the diagram and the instructions.